Now I paint my curls, kind of like a question mark. Keep the lines as thin as you can. I watered my paint down. That way it flowed much better. Now add a few dots here and there. I chose to put mine on the wide spots on my painted curls. You can add them anywhere you like. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Until next time.